Do you know how a seismograph works and how the intensity of an earthquake is measured? So basically, in the case of an earthquake, Earth moves, but this big heavy bob remains in its position because of its inertia. And then we calculate its displacement from its mean position. And then from this graph, we can measure the intensity of earthquake. Did you know that? Tell me in the comment. Don't forget to like this and share it with your friends.